A very warm welcome and a good evening to yet another exciting episode of your best technology show in town with yours truly, Brenda Kembabazi. You know, we bring you nothing but the best from the world of tech and also feature the young minds that better the tech we use every single day here on Urban TV. And we are glad that you choose to make us a part of your living room this Saturday evening. This is Innovate. But first, let's take you through what we have on the show this evening.
With the festive season that is here, of course, a time of love and gifting to families, we bring you MawazoGifts.com that will help you do all of this with just a click of a button. Also, we bring you wooden pallets that are behind the new trend of modern furniture that has swept the city.
Well, the festive season is here, and you know it is a time of love, a time of family, and a time of festivities. And what better way to do this other than gifting your loved ones with a present of their choice or maybe something you would want them to have. Now this has been made possible with MawazoGifts.com. By simply a click of a button, you're as good as finding yourself at a supermarket or in a shopping mall getting something for your loved one. This is how it works.
My name is Shane Sanyonga. I own a digital outfit called 715 Limited, and we have developed an online gift store where we generally what we want to do is help people find gifts easily, quickly, conveniently. If you say want to gift your sister or brother or wife, you don't have to leave whatever you're doing to go to downtown or wherever it is, or go to Google, find ideas, find what to give them, spend a day about it. You just come to our website, MawazoGifts.com. You find ideas we have already done for you. You pick whatever you want, make your payments through either mobile money or your bank using your Visa card. We receive your order, process it, and then we deliver it either to you or to the person you want it to receive, already wrapped in our branded either wrapping paper or gift bag or gift box, depending on the size of your item.
Looking for the perfect gift every year for different occasions can be hard, but MawazoGifts.com, an online shop, is offering a solution to all of this.
Over the years, gifting people is hard, especially for us men. You want to have a different gift every year, but there are not so many ideas. It's not something you spend your day thinking about. And then you gift someone, say shoes, and then they don't fit. And then they say, you know, thank you. It's the thought that matters.
Do your shopping for your Christmas, for your loved one's gifts from the comfort of your living room or even office. Shane affirms that this innovation is unique and one of a kind.
Well, we're different because, one, from our name, thought, we put in a lot of thought. We're not just displaying things. We are thinking every day. We are thinking what is trending, what can we put. We're not just a website that sells things. There are many things we want to carry on our website. One. Two, we will carry quality things. If you want to spend your 100,000 shillings, you will get something that is quality. You won't have duplicate things because we want the revenue. We are thinking and we are giving. It's the thought. We are putting in so much into the thought and we are being creative. And then the service, you know, we tell you we deliver between 6 to 48 hours depending on the gift you want. And we make sure we deliver in that time and we don't disappoint. If you want a gift to reach your loved one in 6 hours, we'll get it there for you. We'll follow up with you and get it for you. But also, we don't just have items, books and phones and such things. We have experiences as well. And there are not so many people selling experiences. So if it's your girlfriend's birthday, you can gift her an experience, a day at the spa. And you don't have to go to the spa and negotiate or tell you how much it is. You just come to the website, see what experiences you have. If you choose, you want them to go to the spa, you buy it. You either let her know or you let her know yourself, and then she will go and just walk in and everything will be taken care of by us. We'll have organized it. If you can choose for them to go bungee jumping, if they are adrenaline junkies, and we organize everything. They tell us where to find them, pick them up, and they go to Jinja over the Nile, they do their bungee jumping, and then we bring them back to Kampala. And then many other things. That's where we're different. We also, our gifts are structured in seasons. Now it's Christmas, we're big on Christmas. In Feb, we'll be big on Valentine's Day. And we have, you can register, when you're on the website, you can register for our newsletter. So you get what's happening, what is trending, what can you give. We're always giving you ideas, always giving you ideas. Is it someone's birthday in this month? What can you give them? Things like that.
So why the name Mawazo?
Mawazo actually is a Swahili word for thought. And overhearing the line, it's a thought that matters, gave me the idea for Mawazo gifts. So we say, for us, we believe it's really the thought that matters, but also we're giving you thoughtful gifts. We want to help think for you. Some of these are not just items. Yes, you can come and buy a book of the website as a gift and we'll wrap it for you. But we also have things that we have a package. You know, you can buy soft slippers with nail polish in there and some chocolate already put together. Or you buy deodorant, perfume, and say a belt for a man. We can put for you a pack of socks, wrap it around with a belt. So you don't just buy socks for a person, and people don't be there buying socks. It's a small thing, but when you have the wall pack, it's a bit thoughtful, and the person will receive it and appreciate it.
And what does Mawazo Gifts have to offer to its targeted users?
We have a variety. I cannot list for you. We have a variety of things, from books to pens, branded pens, to socks, deodorants, shoes, bags, shirts, customized shirts, expensive phones, the latest. Of course, when it comes to phones, we're not going to have all the phones. No. We are thinking, what are people likely to gift at this time? And we want to maintain a certain brand that will be known for quality, so we won't give you quality. There's the phones we won't carry. Even if you want it, you won't find it on our website. Because we have chosen, that is the direction we are going. We want to be, I wouldn't say premium, because when you say premium, people think expensive. But not expensive, but good quality. Yes.
So what about food stuff?
Food, no. But cake, yes. We are partnering with some bakers to be able to give cake. If you want to send a cake, even flowers, if you want to send cake and flowers and sell wine, you can order that and we deliver it for you.
MawazoGifts.com is a website that is easily accessible, and this is how it works.
To access MawazoGifts.com, you open your browser, depending on what you're using, Google Chrome, Safari, or Firefox, whatever you're using, and you just type in Mawazo Gifts. Our website is optimized to load quickly so that you don't lose time, because our mission is to save you time, so even our website loads quickly. So this is it. You can see it's Christmas season. We have a slide for Christmas. We have, as I was explaining, we create some gifts that you want to enter and buy. It's already done. So look at something like this. It's a simple slipper for the house, but we stuff in nail varnish, we stuff in some chocolate, we put in a personalized card. This would work very well for women, and things like that. We have experiences, a day at the spa, and much more. But the thing is, our menu, when you go to our menu, and we have grouped it like that. Moving on, still, we're just trying to make it simple for you to browse the website without having to search so much. You want gifts for children, you want wedding gifts, you want anniversary gifts, birthday gifts. We make it simple for you like that. This is from our partner, Simba Telecom. Like I said, we are very serious on quality and warranty and guarantee like that. So this is from our partner, Simba Telecom. If you come and order without, you don't want to walk, you're a busy man, busy woman, you don't want to walk there. So we put it for you here, and you come to the website, you click it, and then you read what it's about,
With social media pushing and marketing, Shane is hopeful they will have sold over 500 gifts by the end of the festive season.
We have a business development for Mawazo alone, not 750, business development manager. And she is responsible for going out there and sealing for us these deals. For example, we will have a weekend at the Serena, Lake Victoria Serena, and we want you to gift that to someone. We go and negotiate that deal. If it normally costs, say, $200, can we negotiate with them? Can we get it at 150? And then if we can get it at 150, then we can give it to you at 170 maybe, or 180. But not only that, we make sure when you are there, you are taken care of. We are doing the customer care for you with those guys and make sure you have a good stay.
Which brands are you having for 5 years to come?
In 5 years to come, we really don't want people moving around looking for gifts anymore. And not only here in Uganda, but in the whole of East Africa. We're covering Kenya and Rwanda next year. We'll go into Kigali. We've already found people to partner with in Kenya and Rwanda. We have already a business development manager in those two places. We'll move to Tanzania after that, and then we'll grow. We'll keep growing.
Shen, together with his team, are working with a number of service providers to provide a wide range of unique and exclusive products.
My experience dealing with some, I won't mention names, online shops, you see something, it looks good and it's cheap, the price is cheap, 15,000, you order it, it comes, you can't use it. And I don't want to be like that. I want, you spend your money, maybe it will hurt you, but you spend your money, but get value for money, get quality. Because that's the brand we're building. We want to give you quality. If you give someone something, maybe let them have it 5 years, 10 years down the road.
Bringing Mawazo gifts onto the market hasn't been a smooth road, just like Shane explains.
Most of some business people in our country are still on the old, they have old mentality. They don't know things are online. For example, I come to you and tell you, hey, I like the jackets you sell. Can I carry them on my website? Yeah, you keep them. But when I have an order, I call you, I come and pick it up. The guy will say, I don't want no sagala, things like that. Or call me again tomorrow. I mean, so many people have jackets like yours. And so we're having such challenges. The other day we went to a spa. Told them, listen, we know you have customers, but we want to get you more through our website. We'll get them for you, and they just come and get your service. We're not so sure. We'll get back to you. Send us an email. I don't know how hard it is. Yeah.
The future is bright for this budding entrepreneur who hopes to extend Mawazo to Kenya, Tanzania, and Burundi.
Innova takes a very short break. Now we go away from the mawazogifts.com onto beautiful, dynamic and exquisite palette furniture. Don't touch your dial.